from edibles to stocks, everyone wants to know how to get rich off the pot craze with it becoming legal in Canada this October. Well, luckily for us, MoneySense wrote an article just about that, but more specifically, Eric Heinrich. Hi, Eric.
Hey, Ben.
And you had about 10 tips about how to get rich off the pot craze.
Yeah.
Well, let's talk about the big pie. What's at stake here?
Well, it's estimated conservatively to be a $6 billion industry by 2021, which is two short years away. Could be considerably larger. And I think one of the interesting things is that already this has created a new category of super rich in Canada. And these are the people who got in early, they were smart, and they created public companies.
So for those who didn't get in early, what do you recommend?
Well, there's still a lot of room for creative entrepreneurial spirit, because this legislation has unleashed the forces of capitalism in this country. You know, we're the first developed nation in the world to make this legal. One of the big developments will be next year, 2019, when edibles, extracts, juices, and carbonated drinks will become legal. And that's going to create new product categories from those drinks that are infused with THC, perhaps similar in style to coolers, similar in style and packaging, and those with CBD that don't have the psychoactive component to them, but have certain health benefits. It's reputed, suppress certain diseases, and that could be a big new category of sports drinks, for example, in supermarkets.
What surprised you most as you were trying to make a short list of ways to get rich off the pot craze?
Just how creative people are getting with this, you know, just how creative. There's a company out of Amsterdam that, for example, produces a machine that can roll 100 perfect cannabis joints in a matter of minutes. It costs $4,500. If Peter Tosh is in heaven, he's got one now, I think. And just really funky, weird, creative stuff like that.
Thank you so much for that, Eric. If you want to read the full top 10 list, you can go to our website, citynews.ca, and click on Extras.